Good evening. I'm gonna get into some more Baldur's Gate. Gonna try and clear up some of the areas that I've missed. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe if you like the video. If you're watching on Twitch and you like the VOD or you like this stream, please give me a follow. So yeah, let's get into it. Oh, I've got some gelato on the way, so I'm gonna dip out for maybe a couple of minutes to go get down and get it. Probably should have started streaming till after I ate it, but oh well. I really wanted to get into this. Okay.
70 years of terror. For what?
Okay. Now. I'm trying to remember. Blooded Village. So I did do some googling and found out how to get to some places.
Not exactly house proud as occupiers go.
Wouldn't blame. Place looks like it's been abandoned a good while. But hey, maybe we can scare up a few dusty bottles of wine somewheres.
I like your way of thinking. Split any takings we find.
Sister, you've got a deal.
Avoid that trap.
So that's just a trap. A trap. Oh. Where's that barrel? At the top. Oh no. Ordering by value at the moment. Not by type. It's interesting. I must have deployed a bug fix at some point, because I did not piece in bludgeoning.
Let's to move.
Cool. Knocked it is.
Infernal metal. That's what my engine's made of. Hang on to that. Interesting. See if I can cook something. Oh, I don't have any food that's cooking.
What's in here?
Okay, piercing. Look. Heavy damage, force damage. Is magic missile force damage? Yes, it is. Down here. Nothing. More of those spiders. No, it's not. Right. could be something down here. Surely. Can I jump over to this somehow? Too high. Oh, that's not what I meant. Space. Space puzzle interrupted. Okay, so I can't actually jump that way. Right. So next, I am gonna see if I can visit Damon still. If he's gone. Which means I need to figure out how to get out of here. Damn it, what did I pick up just then?
Can't give up now.
Got the thieves' tools for a blacksmith shop. That's where those doors go to. Okay, so that's done. Now the next thing is I want to go back to the grove. See if I can meet some mercenaries. Because I think I sold that iron flask here. If I didn't,
road to Baldur's Gate is a long
I'll
one.
Go somewhere else.
Who knows how long it'll take these folks to get there on foot.
If they make it, they're slow. Half or more will die long before Basilisk Gate.
Doesn't seem to trouble you a jot.
What good would it do for me to be troubled? We can't save them all. Peace.
Guess it's lady. Definitely didn't sell this a Daemon, because Daemon. Because I'm pretty sure I got it.
It'll take a while for us all to of course.
After he left. Okay. Flask. Iron flask. Get that while I'm here. There it is. Holy shit. How much did he buy it for? So it was 9-10 to buy. How much was it to sell? Fucking hell, dude, that was extortion.
May you keep back.
It's like I took out a loan. God damn it, where was I going? Okay, so I had to cross a broken bridge to get there.
Something over there.
Okay. Okay, so it's coming now.
Let's get going.
Okay, so now we gotta figure out where this bloody pineapple is. It's not down there. Sorry about the angle of fire I'm waiting for.
Doesn't work.
Why doesn't it work? Not the entrance.
Someone's moving around in there.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves.
Dagger! Little serpent, long shadow. Don't want to die. Little serpent, long shadow. Oh, hell, dwarves. I thought you were flaming fist. Well, down you go, then. They'll be on us soon. So if you're looking to... entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe.
Thank you.
I will be going downstairs in a second. Actually, I'm gonna go now. I will be back in a second.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Then your answer decides his fate as well as your own. So make it good. Where in the hell's his Rugen? I need that cargo. I never mentioned any cargo. And I don't care for people poked still. I can look past it.
Okay, I'll be back in a second. gelato.
What's that smell?
Something over there.
Here, make your fella you owe me something. You got coin? Yeah, all right. Who are you? It's me. I can take you now. It was an illusion. I did what, I wonder.
The house.
That might be worth a look.
Says he did, yeah.
Why?
Says his muse made him do it.
Who's that then?
God.
You don't want to keep Zaris waiting. Believe me.
Thank you. Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Cleaning up? We had a steady operation. Then someone kidnapped a duke. Right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist will want someone to blame, and I don't plan to leave anything pointing our way. Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. God damn it! What about the shipment? The Shaba's black bones, you bloody found it! Funny thing, though. I swear I told... Couldn't you just be a prophet? Lads! Kill him!
Damn it!
Got to move.
From here.
Well, well. Look what we have here.
Saris! The sword horse down!
Survival is all that matters.
What's that?
Wait, wait! I'm just a prisoner. Spare me and there'll be coin, I swear it. I'm an artist. These faithless bastards were trying to ransom me back to my patron. She is a woman of great means and great generosity to those who serve her well. Heroes who rescue her prize painter, for example. Oscar Fevras, at your service. An affliction for which you cannot be faulted, this far from civilization. But my patron will be most grateful for your heroics. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out.
You recall a recent scandal. A patriarch of Baldur's Gate who wished to marry a commoner.
I did not run away. A date was never set. There were complications. Before my fame, my patron, there was another woman. One I planned to spend my life with. But when Lady Janeth offered me a future, well, it felt only right to mention my past. Right, but unwise. I was forced to retreat into the countryside to paint and to clear my head. To choose, I suppose. Indeed. One to split the very soul. But I dare not dwell on it any longer, lest I weep. And we have your reward to consider. Once I have made my way safely back to the city. Say, you... I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. Hero to the hilt. Seek me out in the city, truly. Beneath my brush, you'll live forever. Until Baldur's Gate, then.
They'd be attacking us. What if I open this?
Your actions have drawn the ire of someone nearby. A fight is inevitable.
Stop. generator.
Damn it. Back, I gotta change my shirt.
Rook to queen 6.
spectacle.
Victory is assured. Outflank, outsmart. Torment!
Can't afford to let up.
Too big. And I can crack that open. Lovely day this, for now.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I feel the spinning. Still may, even after everything. Still may, even after everything. To put my hands on everything.
Thank you.
something bit me.
Just an insect. I'm sure you'll survive. Besides, it probably figured you for a tasty treat.
Give me an aboleth over a midge any day.
in those trays, and then he just left.
I think it's high time you all left. Our sacred grove...
Within the Inner Sanctum, of course. It is not for us to fight your battles. I assure you, the feeling... Master Halston's past his prime. It might be time for another.
I'm no fan of those devils either, but they're leaving.
If it had been up to Korga, they would never have been here at all.
Master Halston's home, by Sylvanus's mercy.
It might have been better if he'd stayed away.
Don't say that.
Come now, he took in those strays and then he just left.
He went to make sure those strays could go.
Away! Away!
You're all the same.
Too many of my kind died because of your spears, but not me!
Seems like the best way.
Hiding in plain sight.
Damn. Some of these mushrooms are illusions. Is anything real down here?
Thinks I spotted something.
Might be worth a look.
That might be worth a look. Do enjoy our conversations.
What's on your mind?
Thank you.
much armor.
Time to rest.
Nice little nap.
Ahead.
I suppose you've noted I've always been terrified of them. Ever since I was a child, the Mother Superior wasn't above using it against me. If I disobeyed, why is it always the bad memories I can still recall? In any case, you're unlike the Mother Superior. Maybe that's what I like about you. You're different. Fine. What's on your mind? I suppose some would commend our actions. Goblins would have razed that whole place. No excuse to rest on our laurels, though. We've still got our own problems to contend. Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. You and I have shared some good times together, and it seems we have plenty in common. Very serious of you, but go ahead. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justicia.
What am I to do?
one back home will ever believe this.
Yourself.
There's no time to waste. I must keep going.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Right away.
What's the story? If you insist.
This way.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. These boots have seen everything.
I applaud your taste.
May it please, Mistra.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Onward, ever onward.
Charmed, I'm sure. Let's explore.
My faith protects me.
A private word would be nice.
Lost in thought.
No one stopped me yet. Hiding here.
Spite as wonders.
Magical lights. How to turn them on? Like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work. Magical lights, but how to turn them on? Magical lights, but how to turn them on?
Seems like the owner was quite the literary type.
Away from Waterdeep.
The contraption is powered by magic, but its magic seems to be gone. Or dormant. Be a way to turn them off.
All's well that ends, yeah, not as bad as it could have. Thank you. still nothing.
Disguises whatever's placed in it.
magical lights. But how to turn them on? Magical lights, but how to turn them on?
too big.
Magical lights. But how to turn them on? Magical lights, but how to turn them on?
Thank you.
happening?
The air is ripe with magic.
I'd love to, thanks.
What now?
But my magic.
I'm ready.
Things have stayed interesting. Let's have a look.
Place for a button, especially one that doesn't work.
You sound so damn like a pressure break. Is it the foe? That foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They are from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Crutch of love for me. Come on, if you could.
Don't get me wrong. I love poetry as much as the next wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
You do not believe a secret show.
I greet you, child of the sun. How has your service? I was born with a propensity for arcane magic my people despise. It gave every waking hour I pushed back against its dire hold. The moment its control shattered, I fled. Before, in the beginning, I had an arrangement with a lich. I required brains, but our ambitions eventually splintered. So I left his company, and thus I now feed from those who... Perhaps the peoples of the Underdark will be less inclined to violence if they comprehend the cost, yes? These are fine specimens. It will only take me a moment.
Omeluum turns away to prepare the potion.
You must drink the entire draught. I can make no promises as to its taste. It will lower the psionic defenses around the lava. If I cannot remove it...
Omeluum watches you with cautious intensity. It expects doubt. It expects fear.
Only in that you may be a danger to yourself, but unless you are already a step from death, it will not...
The acidic liquid tightens your throat, burning on the way down.
Not a drop left. As the potion influences your mind, you may...
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries. You are fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber. Few sparks and colors dance around Omeluum. The temple spasms, seizes. Its fighting fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull. Cold blades lose their edge. You are stalled. The parasite swells with power. It surges and twists, lashing out. The parasite in your mind quiet.
Omeluum, are you...
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before. Its power is unsettling. Such an outcome was not in my calculations. There is more to this being than mere stasis. Such crude destruction may not waylay a lava like this, but I possess a ring of mind shielding. It will not remove the lava. I would offer it as a gift, but in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn? Because removal, and I must admit, I was curious to study the tadpole. A fascinating topic indeed. What can you tell me? What a brilliant experience to feel. May it serve you.
That could mean any number of things.
Of course, the lava remains.
Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Thank you.
creature cringes, overwhelmed.
Dwegar, destroy. This circle does not, but I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the... I must see it for myself. Lead me to the... Remain in the un... Here I break ground from the dark where a death doer. The grotto may sustain, there may be no spore. Eliminate the others. A fate my circle long suck. I stand to spore for help. Choose or protect the precious poltroon as it waits for the circle of glut to devour it whole. It is
its delicate harmonies turn to
your corpse.
ambition comes full circle, from foolish inception to foolish demise.
A sovereign with no subjects. Glut won't be mourned.
What's on your mind?
We'll be clearing out.
You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Thank you.
We'll be clearing out soon enough. You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Might as well go myself.
Fungus and mold glaze.
Dreams can raise the dead.
Creature.
Oh, jeez.
You.